chose aussi.
Ouais.
C'est plein de gluten.
So we're getting close, it's actually just right there. We walked all our way here. Sold out a whole room worth of people. It's crazy.
There's a $200 fine. You're thinking, James, that sign must work. No, he had to raise the fine to $500. You gotta put up a fence. Oh my God, what does this even mean? Like, what is that? Like, that's the word. Where's Grandpa? Oh my God, put up a fence, you cheap bastards. But the most important sign is this one.
Falls into the far corners of the universe. This is living in supreme influence.
In the room, yeah, I have to go get them. My father's taking some videos and pictures, so he wants me to go get both our bags. So I'm about to go do that.
Being to verify if my meal is gluten-free.
Yeah.
They gave me a gluten-free version.
Screw that.
Great. Actually, you know what? This is sick. I'm gonna jump over the thing. Hang on, guys. Sounds a little tricky to film. I could have fell down there. Jeez, that took time. This is your dessert when you can't eat gluten.
when the mobile was acquired by Shaw Communications for $1.3 billion, which is 7 trillion Canadian. Amazing.
Hold off this time. How many got this thought? Let me see your hands. How many are concerned you're not spending enough time with your...
We just got back from the conference. It was amazing. We raced to the hotel room. Now we're racing off to the chicken place again. I didn't catch my train because Tony Robbins was on the stage a very long time, and it was epic. So I'll be taking the train tomorrow, next night in Montreal, and I want to go to the same chicken place, and it's going to be awesome because it's delicious.